So I have this, I had this dream last night. It's sort of a reoccurring dream that I've had about like 500 times throughout my life. And it's set in this real smoky Holiday Inn hotel room, this purple satin bed. And I am fucking the living shit out of like a human-sized lemon. And I got that motherfucker ass up, face in the pillow, and I am drilling into it. And let me tell you, this lemon is a squirter. You know, whatever it may be, whatever your deal is, ours is lemons. Lemons.
Plural.
And lemonade.
We've been doing this together since we were probably...
Five or six? I think we knew each other when we were five. And
well, I was five and you were six.
We just sort of met and we just sort of... It was just these two just powerful beings just that were in love
with lemons.
And it just combusted. In the next 15 years of our lives, we're just lemons.
This is the best lemonade in the world. I want to be just like you.
We were seeing the smiles. And, you know, that's what it's about.
Go run on to Mom and Papa. Tell them to come over here and buy some to-go cups.
I mean, because this business, it's not an easy business.
Oh, hello, ladies.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Good. Can I have two large lemonades?
Sure.
Wait, I wanted a Diet Coke. Can I get a Diet Coke?
We have lemonade.
No, Diet Pepsi is okay.
Lemonade.
Do you have Diet Pepsi?
Do you see the fucking sign? Lemonade.
No,
you can have one. She doesn't
get it. Why don't you get out of here and get off the fucking cell phone, man?
You know, God loved lemons. I mean, like, look at the Garden of Eden. You know, Adam and Eve could eat all the fucking lemons they wanted. You know what they couldn't eat?
Apples.
Because apples fucking suck huge dicks.
For me, the best thing about a lemon is when you get it right from the orchard. It's so sweet and it's so delicious and it's so healthy for you. And I can't even help but sneak a little bite. Just don't tell Hunter. That is so sweet.
Not at one point this guy was making apple juice.
I don't want to talk about that.
I've been here since 6 a.m. milking these lemons! Look at my fingers! They look like I've been finger fucking a demon!
Hey! Stop, man!
Hunter!
Relax, bro!
It's bullshit!
Alright, well, I got another bag, man! I just put another bag!
Man, this is what I said, your other bag!
Come on, man! The lemons! I don't want to talk about this. I made a mistake. I made some apple juice. I just want to make some apple juice. Don't put that in my mouth!
Take a sip. It's okay. Sorry. We get emotional, you know? This is our life's work. It's not just a day job, you know? This is a 24-hour thing.
Right? I'm never alright.
What? One thing that a lot of people overlook really is the competition. I mean, we have a lot of competitors that we have to deal with.
This is insanity, man. Something needs to be done here.
Fucking bullshit. She's taking all her customers.
I mean, really? Something needs to be done. They're giving out flowers, man. Flowers. Can you believe that?
Yeah, don't worry about it, Nick.
Well, I am worried because we've had three customers,
Nick,
all day and they're...
Nick, we're gonna buy her out anyways. You know that.
We're gonna buy her out, Nick.
People think it's about the cuteness and the little, you know, the little chubby cherub fucking...
No, it takes
with the little
time.
Dixie cups. It's not about that, you know? It's about quality.
And we have aggression.
There's an aggression. We try to let it out, you know, in
healthy ways.
In healthy, productive, you know, nurturing ways. These rascals!
There's a point when there's really this transitional point from Lemon Boy to Lemon Man.
To Lemon Man.
Yeah, really
sure. Proud of yourself, huh?
Oh,
shit. Are you proud of yourself?
Oh, shit.
My daughter is crying her eyes out.
Everybody in the neighborhood hates this stand, okay?
Whoa, whoa. You need to stop!
stay behind the barrier. We need to get that plexiglass thing.
You need to stay behind,
about.
Or else I will call the police.
Do it.
You know, please do call the police.
Please do it.
Explain to them how you smashed an 8-year-old girl's lemonade.
You need to get the little brat on the.
I will shove a lemon up your ass.
I would probably enjoy that.
I mean, don't forget, a good old glass of lemonade never made a man's dick shrink, you know what I'm saying?
She came over here and told us that she wanted to be just like us, because who doesn't want to be just like the Lemon Men?
Your daughter sounds like she has excellent taste in men.
I'd love to bang your daughter in 5 years.
What we do is diplomatic. What we do is enriching to society. And overall, it's what needs to be done.
I can't even listen to you people.
Try this.
Give her a little bit.
Thank you.
That right there, that is the quality. That is quality. What is the deal?
That's quality.
You need to leave.
What is the deal?
You sack of crap.
What is the deal? This is our money. This is a $16,000 shirt.
1930? Hello, police? Yes, I have a crazed woman destroying my business.
That's it.
Get that out of here.
What? Lemon Men, that's right.
It's just, it's like a love. It's like a love. It's like a compassion that I can't even explain it without fucking wanting to cry. Lemonade has been in our family for generations.
Am I gonna end racism? The answer to that, yes.
Yes. I wanna make video games where the main character is a lemon. I wanna write books where the main character is a lemon. I want to make films where the main character is a lemon, and his best friend is a lemon as well, and his girlfriend is a lemon as well. I want everybody to be lemons. Quality.
Courage.
Courtesy.
Compassion.
Sweet drink.
This is what we do. As long as people want a fresh, pure beverage, we'll be there. I mean, us? This? It's never gonna stop.
I'd cut a man's head off if I had to.
He will.
This lemon's for you.
What are we gonna do today?
We're gonna make some lemonade.
We're gonna make some fucking lemonade right after this interview.
I think it's gonna be great today.